The latest news as it breaks.
Detectives are under pressure to find out whether Mulut Altintas acted alone or was part of a group involved in the assassination of the Russian ambassador.
With detailed coverage.
Evacuations in eastern Aleppo have resumed, but those who remain fear that it could be stopped at any time.
From around the world.
Two cities separated by the river, so close but worlds apart when it comes to living conditions.
For many here, being allowed passage is a matter of life and death.